Hi, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to create forms that are formatted right to left in WordPress. In the Western world, we're pretty used to left to right. It's how we write, it's how we read, and it's how Mario travels to rescue the princess. But that's not true everywhere. In fact, did you know that in Israel, Mario travels the other way? I'm just kidding, but there are major languages that are written right to left, such as Arabic and Hebrew. And if you want your users to be able to fill out your forms in those languages, formatting your forms right to left can be impressively accommodating. First, let me show you how easy it is to change the formatting. Go to the Styles section of Formidable and set the alignment to right and the direction as right to left. Then make sure that both the field labels and field descriptions are also aligned to the right. That's it. Let's check out how the template user registration form looks with this formatting. Kinda weird, right? But that's how your Arabic reading users feel if you don't do this. So we've changed the formatting, but what about our standard left to right users? Well, let's see what we can do. I'm going to duplicate my user registration form and rename it with RTL at the end. Then I'll go back to Styles and make right to left its own style. That way I can assign my right to left style to my duplicated RTL form. And then depending on the language the user has translated my site to, I'll present them the correct form. Remember, you'll still have to translate your form using a plugin like Polylang or WPML. I'll leave a link to an earlier video about how to use a translate plugin like those two with Formidable Forms. And that's how easy it is to format your forms right to left with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress and form building tips, and I'll see you next time.